Ever wonder why gardeners love ladybugs? Let's make sense of it with science. Finding a ladybug is truly a stroke of lady luck. To learn more, let's head for the garden. First of all, even though we call them ladybugs, they're actually both male and female. And there are nearly 3,000 species worldwide. There's one now. But wait, here comes an aphid, a small, soft-bodied insect that sucks the juices out of plants like roses and vegetables and leaves them to die. Aphids may also carry nasty bacteria and viruses that can wipe out entire fields and orchards and cereal crops. Luckily, our ladybug is coming to the rescue. Even in flight, notice her distinctive red body with black spots. That's a common color combination. But they come in many sizes and colors, like red, yellow, black, and black with red spots. She's landed, and to her, that aphid looks pretty tasty. You see, ladybugs have voracious appetites, eating between 3,000 to 4,000 aphids in their lifetime. And because they can lay up to 1,000 eggs during a 6 to 8-week period, ladybugs provide excellent garden protection. Looks like our garden's been snatched from the jaws of doom. Too bad we can't say the same for the aphid. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's rather ladylike show. And now you know it all makes sense with science. This has been presented by Bayer Corporation's National Education Program, making science make sense.